It comes your way live from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the Bruins play their penultimate game of the regular season against the Ottawa Senators. Turns it back into the Boston zone. Pastrnak throws the hip on him. Ryan gets up, fires, and it goes past Hudobin's ear. Centering pass trickles off a stick, and Hudobin will snuff it out. Here's McAvoy on a cross-ice rush. Bruins changing out behind him, throws it toward Taylor. Backus whiffs on the pass toward the point and decides to take it on the backhand down into Borowiecki's corner. Flips it back to Holden, tipped as Gianta came through the high slot, but it was wide.
And I know it didn't go great for he and Zdeno Chara early in the game, but he felt much better about his skating and more comfortable in that third period. It just kind of played.
Chara steers it back, but Pyatt blocks the puck on the board. Schaller chops past Borowiecki. Schaller, the one-hander in on Taylor. Good effort by Tim Schaller, who has brought it all season long.
That play doesn't initially happen, but then he wins the puck battle. If there's one guy in this Ottawa lineup, it's Borowiecki that's going to really play the physical game, no matter whether it's game 81 or 82 or game one.
The diagonal to the line. White can't do much with it as McAvoy and Marchand converge. Here's Dzingel. He scores! And for the fifth consecutive game, the Bruins have given up the first goal. And to add insult to injury, it's just the 30th time that Ottawa has scored the first goal in game 82 for the Sens. And they get in a conversation. Burrows gets the last shot as the linesman got in there. That surprises exactly no one. Picks up the puck in the corner. Wingles back to McAvoy. The wrist shot. Achari looking for the knockdown tip about 20 feet from goal. Krug, the saucer pass to Krejci's backhand across to DeBrusk in front, hiding the tip, and Taylor makes a nice save with the right leg pad. Bobby Ryan on the counterattack. This is a team that came within a sudden death goal. Here's Schaller's shot, saved by Taylor. And he covers the rebound before Wingles gets it.
Schaller's been real good in the early going here, and as he's been all year long.
Hits Bergeron on the tape. The wrist shot kicked out by Taylor. Good rebound to control it to the near side. But only Pastrnak is there. Bergeron from Marchand, and a nice save by Taylor. Spoons it ahead for Heinen. He chips it over to Krejci to DeBrusk. The shot saved by Taylor. It almost got through the armpit.
And again, it starts with that first good pass really through the neutral zone. Miller finds Krug, finds Bergeron in stride. This is what we're talking about, Jack. Tape to tape passes, attention to detail. Here's your rotation offensively. Good puck protection by Marchand after the good reverse down deep by Pastrnak. Bergeron gets open in the slot.
McAvoy around through the right wing corner, up the slot. Backus's shot goes into the legs of Pajarvi. Here comes Shabbat, the defenseman rushing the puck. Pajarvi wheels it on Hudobin. He makes the save. The puck was loose. Pyatt couldn't stop himself from skidding past the crease, and Hudobin covered. Krejci gets through Hoffman's hack, lifts the backhand. DeBrusk wasn't interfered with too much by Borowiecki. Yeah.
Well, this is what we're talking about. Borowiecki moving forward constantly in the neutral zone in that 1-3-1, looking for hits.
Torrey Krug jumps down and into the corner, swings it to Bergeron, to Pastrnak, he scores! What were you saying?
Well, this unit is just so dangerous. The Bruins can pick anywhere from 8, 9, 10, 11 players to help their power play. Set play right up the draw. Krug explodes to space, and then all of a sudden that lane's available to wide open David Pastrnak for the one-timer.
Schaller punches the net, so the puck trampolines off. Here's Schaller trying to find his feet after coming off contact. Wingles wins the puck back. The shot scores! Tommy Wingles puts the Bruins ahead. Two goals in 51 seconds. Gianta, no points in his last 13, but the effort has been there today, and he takes it right to the goal. And this is what Brian Gionta does. It's not the size of the dog in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the dog. Krejci, cross ice, Kevin Miller, jukes in front, back is two tries, and Taylor makes the save. Ahead, Miller the lone man back, 2-on-1, White cross ice to Zingle, and Hudobin, an all or nothing move as he came right to left and flopped down on his belly. Anton Hudobin rolling the dice, and that's a 7 on the first roll. Flips the puck to the wall, Marchand the hard stop, clears Ryan, Krug, wide of the goal for Pasternak, Pasternak swings it to Marchand in front, he belts it out of the air, legs, McAvoy at the hash marks, throws it right through the crease, Chara loads up the bomb, and a glove save by Taylor. Gionta flips it through, 2-on-1, Heinen and Donato, Heinen scores!
Between the legs, under the glove, and now the 2-on-1, and we're seeing that shot a lot from Danton Heinen. And he likes that blocker side.
Bergeron from Pasternak's nifty short feed. And it's a 2-on-1. Pageau working against Miller, but the Bruins are conscientious on the back check. That's not going to count. That's not going to count. Bobby Ryan bowled over Anton Hudobin. Clayson finds Dzingel across the middle. Matt Duchene. Here's White's shot. Parallel to the goal line. Miller goes high slot to back as Donato to Chara. Here it comes. And it sticks in the body of David Taylor. Daniel Taylor, excuse me. Has an opening. Looking for DeBrusk. Leaves it off for Backes. DeBrusk on the top of the crease, and the puck just dribbles wide. Fakes the pass and then makes the pass to Holden. McAvoy to Holden out top. Krejci's one-timer saved by Taylor, with Jake DeBrusk looking as if he's close to 100%. Is felled by friendly fire. Pasternak with a bullet. It's on the line. And Shabbat pulls it out of danger. It's 2-on-1. Dzingel and Wolanin. Dzingel tucks it in. He dangled a Dzingel dazangle. And it's a 3-2 game with about 13 to go. Twists the wrist back to Hoffman. To Bobby Ryan. The shot and a leg save. Hudobin. Mike Hoffman cuts back. Chara holds his ground. Sends it ahead. 2-on-0. Shaller ahead for Achari. He scores! Noel Achari puts the Bruins up by 2 with 1:51 to go. Heinen intercepts. Heinen to Backes. Good night, everybody! Skies it out to center. The Bruins with a 5-2 win against Ottawa. And for the moment at least, still alive in the hunt for the top spot in the Atlantic Division.
That's exactly what the Bruins were looking for, especially over the last 40 minutes. A lot more compete, a lot more energy, a lot more execution, particularly on the offensive side. They probably worked out their goaltending situation the way they wanted it as they prepare for the postseason.